fast fashion is just like every 15 days you're seeing something new, seeing something trendy. So for example, I see a top, I like it, but after 15 days the trend is over, so I'll throw it away. So that's just creating more waste.
Don't buy fast fashion, and even if you're buying fast fashion, do not buy it on a regular day-to-day basis, because that is harming the environment in a lot, you know, harsher way than a sustainable clothing line would do, you know, which is a much ethically made, slowly made, people are getting wages out of it, not a lot of harm is done to the environment. So my brand is called Bone, and you know, it started off as a love for Indian textiles and how, you know, a lot of Indian textiles are just used for Indian clothing, and I wanted to make it a little more contemporary. So a lot of women like us who are younger, who are not, you know, into Indian textiles and are into fast fashion, can come into the idea of sustainability and slow fashion. All of these designs are very contemporary, very modern, very breathable, very everyday wear, casual wear. So not a lot of people have to think about, oh, where will I wear this, you know, I need to find an occasion to wear this, or you know, it's like an everyday thing, it's like an everyday purpose wear, like how I'm wearing this kurta is also, you know, you could wear it to an occasion, you know, like a brunch or a lunch or something, or you could just wear it to office every day. It's not just about the fashion, it's also about how you maintain the sustainability in your lifestyle as well. So from all your product choices to your fashion choices, everything has to be ethically sourced. So if you know where the source is from, and if it is ethical, then you know it is sustainable enough for you to use it. It is a little challenging, because for people to understand the concept of sustainability in India is a little more like difficult, because it's not so cheap and people will not go for it in one go, but people are getting along.
How is the response you're getting? And
we're getting a really good response. Like, people are actually buying. A lot of young clientele is buying. You know, they want to see how the fabric feels, and once they wear it, they want to keep wearing it, because they're, you know, because it's new, it's contemporary, yet the fabric is so breathable. So there's a lot of people who are actually liking it. As a producer, I obviously feel very proud that, you know, I am able to work with textiles, I'm able to, you know, help the environment, support, and also this is my passion, so, you know. And for the people out there, I would just like to say, just be conscious whenever you're buying a product, be it fashion, be it any other product. If you're conscious enough, that's the bit that you have done for the environment.